and welcome. You're watching the SimHanger channel. My name's Mark, the SimHanger for all things flight sim related. Microsoft have just released another in their partnership series in support of Microsoft Flight Simulator, and this time around it's Honeycomb Aeronautical. Honeycomb are fairly well known in the marketplace these days for producing modular, multi-purpose flight sim peripherals that fit between the cheaper end of the market and the very expensive top end. During the partnership series video, I'll leave links in the notes below, Honeycomb gave us quite a bit of new information as well as new product announcements, not only for Microsoft Flight Simulator, but for flight sims in general, and also interestingly, and I think for the first time, dedicated flight sim peripherals for the Xbox Series X and Series S. The Alpha Flight Control, or Yoke, was released in November last year, featuring a mag switch and switch panel. The Bravo Throttle Quadrant is just starting to ship now, early December 2020, about 3 months later than originally planned due to manufacturing delays. Well, let's have a look at what they had to announce and let's get started. We've been teased with this before, but at last we get a look at the Charlie Rudder Pedals. It will feature both rudder and toe brake controls, and almost certainly a USB-C to USB connector, and the illuminated front panel can be toned down or switched off. This is due mid-2021. A welcome addition to the Yoke and Throttle Quadrant. Honeycomb Aeronautical have entered into an agreement with Microsoft to produce a new version of the Alpha Flight Yoke, which will also bring compatibility for the Throttle Quadrant and Rudder Pedals to the Xbox Series X and Series S for Microsoft Flight Simulator. I think this is a first for dedicated flight peripherals for a console. Also announced for both the Xbox and PC is the Foxtrot Flight Stick. Great news for both GA and military flight simmers. And once again, Honeycomb's attention to detail is clearly evident. With this new planned peripheral featuring a variety of functions, various buttons and switches, a throttle control, light switches, gear lever, as well as auto brake, rudder trim, and ignition. This is one addition to the Honeycomb lineup that I'm certainly looking forward to. Also announced was the Tango Foxtrot Flight Stick and Throttle Set. The details aren't clear yet, but this appears to be an integrated unit, as the Flight Stick has a slightly different configuration as it has no gear lever. That's on the throttle side in the Tango Foxtrot unit. It looks like there'll be a separate throttle unit to complement the Foxtrot Flight Stick. So it looks like Honeycomb is entering Thrustmaster territory. There's also something else I noticed. Let's just back up a bit. For the Foxtrot Flight Stick and Throttle, those desk mounts look bespoke. Unless I'm mistaken, is that a Honeycomb logo on top of the clamp? And the under desk clamps, well, they're typical Honeycomb. So who knows, we could get a number of desk clamps coming out as well in the future. So bolstered by an agreement with Microsoft, maybe this will lead to a more rapid product development from Honeycomb, a development many would welcome. So from Honeycomb, we're going to have the Alpha Flight Yoke, Bravo Throttle Quadrant, and Charlie Rudder Pedals, as well as the Foxtrot Flight Stick, careful saying that quickly, and the Tango Foxtrot Stick and Throttle. But what about Delta and Echo? What's happening with those? Well, at Cosford 2019, I think Nikki gave us a slight hint at what that could possibly be. Have a look at this. During the Honeycomb Aeronautical presentation, Nikki said that they were working on a number of panels, a G1000 combination for GA and multiprop, and also one for commercial configurations. Of course, I'm just surmising here, I'm not sure at all. But for now, that's my best guess. I'll keep you posted on developments as and when we find out more. Thank you very much for joining me. Hope you found this useful and informative. See you again soon, and bye for now.